Hey, what's going on? Is your feet okay? All right, it's 4 o'clock now. I'll just give it a couple minutes to see if anybody's gonna come into the room late. Oh shit. Can you guys hear and see me okay? All right, I'll go ahead and get it started up for you guys. So out of this case, we got boxes 1 through 4 left. So I'm going to roll to see which one of those we're going to open up. So box 1. Alright, so we got box one. Let me go through you guys' teams real quick. We got John H. has the Orioles, Reds, and Tigers. Andrew B. has the Astros, Mets, and Rangers. Stephen R. has the D-backs, the Braves, Red Sox, White Sox, Indians, Rockies, Royals, Angels, Brewers, Twins, Yankees, A's, Phillies, Pirates, Mariners, Cardinals, Rays, and Nationals. Hector B. has the Dodgers, Marlins, and Padres. George S. has the Blue Jays. Richard H. has the Giants. And Theo S. has the Cubs. All right, it's been a while since I've opened one of these. All right, here we go. It's hard to tell from the signature. I'll let you guys get a look at it. Not sure who that is. I'm not sure. Let's see. Pull the card out for you guys. Oh, wow. Nice hit. It's Dwight Gooden. So, let's see how many teams he's played for. Oh, he's got a few. Let me get these wrote down real quick. Okay, so we got... the Mets for 11. Yankees for 3. Cleveland for 2. And then 1 year on the Astros. So let me get those in the randomizer. 1 second here. One, two, okay, so let me get the screen switched over real quick. Okay, so here's the randomizer with all the teams. Let's see. Make it a little bigger. Okay, so here's the teams. And then I got to roll, so I'm going to have to switch the camera back. Forgot about that. So I'm going to roll to see how many times we're going to randomize it. 5. Alright, so here's all the teams in the randomizer. It's 11 for the Mets, 3 for the Yankees, 2 for Cleveland, and 2, or 1 for Houston, excuse me. So I'm going to randomize it 5 times. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, last one, good luck everybody, 5. So that's the Mets. Andrew B. had the Mets, so he's going to get the Dwight Gooden ball. And then that's it for this break. I'll have some more stuff posted up to eBay soon.